Hi, this is Yo-Yo. Today we are going to practice domestic girlfriend opening song, Kawaki wo Ameku by Minami. Kawaki means thirst and Ameku means to scream. But I've never heard of people using this word in daily life, so it's a kind of poetic word. The title is very ambiguous, so there are lots of ways to translate the title. It could mean cry for thirst, cry for dryness, cry for love, howling with thirst. It's something along that line. The English translation source is shown on the screen. Thank you for the request. Let's begin. Number 1. 未熟、無情、されど、美しくあれ。Number 2. No destiny. ふさわしくない。Inexperienced, heartless, but even so, be beautiful. No destiny unworthy. The slashes mean a way you can clap your hands. Please sing the highlighted parts in blue very quickly. As for the highlighted part in purple, there is no meaning, just the sound. The singer breathes out lots of air while singing. So the cloud mark with A in it means where you can breathe out. Let's practice in a slower speed first.
未熟、無情、されど、美しくあれ。No destiny ふさわしくない。
Let's sing in the original speed.
未熟、無情、されど、美しくあれ。 No destiny ふさわしくない。
Number 3. こんなんじゃ、きっとと、物足りない。Number 4. くらい、語っとけば、うまくいく。
If you just talk as if it's never enough, if it's like this, then probably things will go well.
There are lots of words in between slashes. It's like a tongue twister. So, let's practice slowly first.
こんなんじゃきっと物足りないくらい語っとけばうまくいく。
Let's try in the original speed.
こんなんじゃきっと物足りないくらい語っとけばうまくいく。
Number 5. 物、金、愛、こと、もう自己顕示、飽きた。Number 6. デジャブ、何がそんな不満なんだ。
Things, money, love, words. I'm tired of self-asserting myself already. Deja vu, what are you so unsatisfied about?
Let's sing in a slower speed.
もの金愛こともう自己顕示飽きた。デジャブ何がそんな不満なんだ。
Let's try in the original speed.
もの金愛こともう自己顕示飽きた。デジャブ何がそんな不満なんだ。
Number 7. さんざんわがまま語っといてこれ以上他に何がいる。 Number 8. そんなところも割と嫌いじゃ。
You've already said all sorts of selfish things. What more could you possibly want?
But surprise, I don't hate this situation. Let's sing it in a slower speed.
さんざんわがまま語っといてこれ以上他に何がいる。そんなところも割と嫌いじゃない。
Let's practice in the original speed.
散々わがまま語っといて、これ以上他に何がいる？そんなところも割と嫌いじゃない。
Number 9. もう聞き飽きたんだよ。そのセリフ。Number 10. 中途半端だけは嫌。
Already, I'm sick of hearing that line. The one thing I don't want is ambiguousness.Let's sing slowly first.
もう聞き飽きたんだよそのセリフ。中途半端だけは嫌。
Let's practice in the original speed.
もう聞き飽きたんだよそのセリフ。中途半端だけは嫌。
Number 11. もういい。ああして、こうして、言ってたって。
Number 12.
愛して、どうして、言われたって。
Enough. Even if you say to do this or that. Even if you say love me or why. Let's practice slowly.
もういい。ああして、こうして、言ってたって。愛して、どうして、言われたって。
Let's practice in the original speed.
もういい、愛してこうして言ってたって、愛してどうして言われたって。
Number 13. 遊びだけなら簡単で。
Number 14.
真剣交渉むちゃくちゃで。
It's easy if it's just for fun and that it's reckless serious negotiating. Let's try slowly first.
遊びだけなら簡単で、真剣交渉むちゃくちゃで。
Let's sing in the original speed.
遊びだけなら簡単で、真剣交渉むちゃくちゃで。
Number 15. 思いもしない重い言葉。
Number 16.
何度使い古すのか。
Those contemptuous and surprising words, how many times do you want to use?As for the highlighted part in brown, please roll your R's like R, furusu. Okay, let's practice in a slower speed first.
思いもしない重い言葉何度使い古すのか。
Let's try in the original speed.
しない重い言葉何度使い古すのか。
Number 17. どうせ期待してたんだ。出来レースでも。
Number 18.
引用だらけのフレーズも。
Anyway, I was hoping it even in a fixed game. Even all those quoted phrases.Let's practice in a slower speed.
どうせ期待してたんだ、出来レースでも引用だらけのフレーズも。
Let's sing in the original speed.
どうせ期待してたんだ、出来レースでも引用だらけのフレーズも。
Number 19. かかと持ち上がる言葉タブーにして。
Number 20.
空気を読んだ。雨降らないでよ。
The words make people tiptoe. Let these things become taboo. Take a hint. Don't let it rain. The highlighted part in number 19 could be very difficult. It becomes like this.
かかと持ち上がる言葉タブーにして。
It becomes とばタブー。トーバタブー、トーバタブー。Practice before you sing it. Let's practice in a slower speed first.
かかと持ち上がる言葉タブーにして空気を読んだ雨降らないでよ。
Let's do it in the original speed.
かかと持ち上がる言葉タブーにして空気を読んだ雨降らないでよ。
Okay, let's revise everything from the beginning.
未熟、無情、されど美しくあれ。のデスティニーふさわしくない、こんなんじゃきっと物足りないくらい、語っとけばうまくいくものかね、合言葉自己顕示飽きた、デジャブ何がそんな不満なんだ、散々わがまま語っといてこれ以上他に何がいる、そんなところも割と嫌いじゃない、もう聞き飽きたんだよそのセリフ、中途半端だけは嫌、もういい、ああしてこうして言ってたって、愛してどうして言われたって、遊びだけなら簡単で、真剣交渉むちゃくちゃで、思いもしない、重い言葉何度使い古すのか、どうせ期待してたんだデキレースでも、引用だらけのフレーズ、無価格と持ち上がる言葉とぶにして、
Have you watched the anime Domestic Girlfriend? The main character Natsuo is a high school student who falls in love with his teacher Hina. The teacher isn't interested in Natsuo. One day, Natsuo has a one-night stand relationship with a girl called Rui. His dad decided to remarry a woman who has two daughters. Guess who they are? It's really chaotic!I think this setting is quite taboo in South Korea, like teacher-student love or getting interested in your sibling's ex. If you're interested in this storyline, then please watch the anime. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!